message now after that game, because Brandon and I obviously almost were speaking, you know, telepathically at one point there. So I feel really confident about this. We might just, you know, put that into our rotation of prepping for Super Speedways going forward, playing a game like that, see if we're really in sync. But